good weekend of Father's Day.
3, 2, 1.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Cars to win $20,000 tonight in the 42nd annual USA 100. Jamaica, Virginia, they're coming at you. 4-1!
Field beginning to form in their double foul line.
Thank you.
And on the pole tonight with Quick Time. And virtue of his E-Race win, starting on the number one position in the 22, it is Russell Owen. Folks, that is your starting field. How about all together? Let's crank them up together.
Ladies and gentlemen, the field roars to life. 30 drivers ready to clear the butterflies and get the mindset of going from a regional star to a superstar in one of the most prestigious dirt super late model events in the entire country. We welcome you, Virginia Motor Speedway, to the 42nd running of the USA 100.
Right here, he's headed up top of the grandstand. Come on, fans, for USA Race! Saturday. As a matter of fact, there's no
conflict. Another car at the pace, that's Kyle Lear, the 151. He's got a problem. He'll go behind the ball. We are working down 12, making now 11 laps to go. Tyler Millward out in front in the 31. Leads the way. 11 to go back to turn one of the USA.
Has he got the tires left? He's got open track ahead of him. Does he have enough rubber underneath him?
Enjoyed it. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube page. Share with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway car cams or nothing.